kings and queens and everything in between. Thanks for tuning in to Miss DTV. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe and smash the like button. If you're not new, welcome back. On today, y'all, as y'all can see, I'm driving. Y'all know I don't talk and drive, okay? But I'm on my way to Rolling Fork. Gotta go to a whole nother city to get my baby week because the week off is at my place. It sucks. The lights out, the roof busted, it's just retarded. Gotta go drive all this for this long way just to get some milk instead of putting all this stuff in another building. Crazy mom life. Catch y'all in the next clip. Okay, y'all, I just picked my baby wick up and it's, I don't know what this is. This, we in the boonies. This the boonies. I'm in the boonies.
2 hours later.
Yeah, I am in Rolling Fork, Mississippi, Sharkey County. See this? Do y'all see this? This is a little mural on the wall. Y'all see that? I don't know if y'all can see it. It's a little glare. But I like that. It's tight though. Let me get it from another angle. This is my day. This is the life of a stay-at-home mom with nothing better to do. With nothing better to do with my time than waste gas. Alright. Y'all see that? It's a cotton. Y'all see that? Visitors, welcome. Huh? What? Oh, that's the mayor. Oh, wait a minute.
I'm
just checking out everything, y'all, because I ain't been to Rolling Fork before, so I'm just checking out everything. Yeah, the baby outside in the car, so he. I'm just visiting, so.
Good, good. I'm glad you stopped by.
I said, "Ooh, business center, really?" Cause I live in Vicksburg. So I don't travel like that, like talking about it. So I said, oh, we had to come down here for something. So I said, let me stop over here. That's cute.
Absolutely.
I like that.
That's cute. Mm-hmm.
Tell me this. Okay. I like that. I wish my baby was woke to come up in here. He's asleep. Yes, I am. I'm going to have to come back and bring him back so he can come see all this. You like that?
Yeah,
you want that? You want me to make you one?
See that strange lady picking me up? I don't know
her. Oh, Lord. You like it? Look at this. I didn't see this over here. I didn't see this. Oh, you like that, don't you? Come on, let me show you. You said you don't want to go by the barrel, but you like that. Look. Look. On the old stuff like
that's 11 years later.
Yeah. He pointed at the stuff like, ooh. Like what is this? I'm gonna read this. Headed back to town, going home. Thank y'all for watching my little vlog. Make sure y'all like and subscribe if you have not. And I'll see y'all again in the next video.